guys, welcome back to my vlog. So this video is gonna be about a 2 or 3 day vlog. We're just going back home for like an early Mother's Day to spend with my sister and my mother-in-law and with baby, and we are just on our way to go pick up my boyfriend Paul. You guys are just gonna know him as Paul. We're on our way to go pick up Paul from work, and then we're gonna hit the road. So I'll update you guys once we get to the gas station to get snacks. So we got Paul, we got snacks, drinks, and now we are at Paul's school because he had to do some stuff for his major or whatever. And now we're gonna hit the road again. How do you feel?
I'm tired. But I got energy. Did that make sense? I'm tired, but I got hella energy.
Yeah, I know you got hella energy.
Where are we eating it?
I don't know. So, we just got to the mall. We're gonna have lunch with one of my sisters. And then we're gonna go to my other sister's house. And then we're gonna go to his mom's house. So I don't know what we're gonna eat yet. All I know is I'm hungry. Are you hungry? You haven't even ate.
I'm not hungry. I'm not hungry.
Papa, you hungry?
Tell him no.
Well, I'm hungry, so I'm ready to eat. I feel like I'm starving. I had a hash brown. That's it. Just a hash brown. Nothing else. Look at how cute. He's so cute. Say hi. Papa, say hi. Papa, say hi. What the heck is wrong with you? Why don't you want to say hi? So, whenever we figure out what we're gonna eat, we will update you guys and show y'all our food. So, yeah, bye. So, we had Panda, and my sister had like some chicken teriyaki sushi thing. We are currently about to go to my sister Lupa's house to give her Mother's Day gift. And then I'm not sure what we're gonna do exactly, but I'll for sure continue to vlog the day since I keep forgetting. I always forget. Sorry. I'm just waiting for them to come on. We're trying to let him walk more while we're out so he can learn to keep up and learn to follow us instead of wander around. So Bebas! Bebas! He is not paying me no mind. So I'll just update you guys once we get to my sister's house. She'll finally be in a vlog. This is my sister Lupe, who raised me, so she definitely deserves a Mother's Day gift. So that's what we're gonna do, is go ahead and take our Mother's Day gift. So once we get to her apartment, I'll update you guys.
Ready? One,
two, three!
It's okay, I'm not gonna throw you in.
So, we finally made it to my sister Lupa's house. We gave her her Mother's Day gift. She loves whitening her teeth, so we got her this little whitener. Whitener, what the heck? Some fucking shit to whiten her teeth, okay? She's camera shy.
Say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
You're supposed to come back and visit us.
Say hi, YouTube.
You're supposed to come visit.
Say hi, Papa.
You're supposed to come visit. What happened, huh?
Mommy don't bring you.
Mommy don't bring you, huh?
So tell me, I'll come pick you up.
Yeah, ticklish.
I'm ticklish?
Yeah.
She is ticklish.
Look, say hi to my vlog. Look. Come here. Yeah.
Bobby said next time he's going to stay with me at your home.
Oh, okay.
And then he's come back.
When, in 2 days?
Maybe.
Is every time I ask you, you say 2 days?
It's 10 days.
I see. Yes? Come here. You have what?
These days?
Yeah,
these days. Ooh.
Okay, I'm coming. Yeah. I don't know what you're saying. You have a soccer ball in your room? A basketball. Wow. Haley. Baby. Look.
Oh, no.
Damn, I suck.
You know I'm going to go crazy. Turn the game on.
You can't turn it on? It doesn't have batteries or something. It's not plugged in. Baby, say hi to my vlog. So, those are my nieces that you just seen.
You want the ball?
Her name is Deja. And her name... This is their playroom, so don't mind all the toys. And this is Haley.
Hold on, Mama. She wants to shoot real quick.
And now, let me show you my nephew. This is my nephew, Daniel. Say hi, Danny.
Hi.
Do you have any accounts to shout out? Like your Twitter, your Instagram?
You could just put that in the description.
Okay, I'll just put your guys, I'll put his social medias in the description below so you guys can go follow him and spam him.
No spamming. I'll
he's single.
All media replies. Oh.
I could play with it in any room.
Deja, he doesn't want to lay down. hey, you better get it, girl. Do the Johnny song, or whatever.
Johnny, yes, papa. Eating sugar, no, papa. Telling lies, no, papa. Go to the beach.
Give me,
baby.
And I knew it.
Okay, so now there's some politicians together.
Under his ribs, he's ticklish under his ribs.
Right here?
Right here, no, your ribs is right here.
Paul.
What?
He shot my shoe.
He ticklish like right here. He ticklish right here. Right, yeah, I know where you ticklish at.
What does this say? Help us capture the fun. These are so cute. So we are just in Target at the little like $1 to $5 section. Baby, look. I like these. $3. Are you sure? They always have cute little, like, look at this for your water. I wanted to get you this for your office, but we're gonna change this out. But Pa says you're uninterested in stuff like this, just like he is.
I wanted to get you a lot of stuff for your new office. But he's like, she's not really into stuff like that.
My mother-in-law and my sister-in-law. Oh, shoot. Right there.
Baby, look it. I know. That's the camera that you see there.
I think my baby's coming out from under the thing.
Where? Oh my god. Are for little girls. Where's the little boy stuff? We're just at Target.
Oh my gosh.
Looking around. Just to see like what we find. Some they usually have cute really jean shorts here for Jaycion, so excited about that. If we buy anything, I'll go ahead and show you guys. So Jaycion, far,
there you go. Right there.
Oh, we have Jaycion. These glasses for me. And these shorts.
Come in.
And
you don't know where to go to my mom over there.
And these shorts. And this hat.
You want a new toy today?
No new toys today. Oh my god. A cheap toy? I don't think they have cheap balls here. I don't think they have cheap balls here. I don't think they have cheap balls here.
Okay, let's go get the ball.
Where my phone at? Never mind.
I have your phone.
Get the phone, that's your dad.
Baby, say hi.
Yeah. Come on.
Oh my god.
What are these? Look, this is cool.
Those are like the things that you put in the water and they grow, but they have already put them in the water for you.
I emailed them back.
I love Target. Now we are in the toy section. So, we're just gonna walk around, and I will update you guys when we know. When we know what we're gonna do next.
I'm late.
Oh my bad. You got it by yourself. All right, go ahead.
Let me get my stuff out your way, since you're gonna be in the basket.
These down there until mommy hold her glass so you got all the space.
Fix your shorts.
Your pants.
Should I bump him into something? We're at Costco. We just grabbed some food. Can't get your food. Oh, we're gonna get Pa some orange juice. We're gonna go to Walmart. Pippa, say hi.
Hi.
Hey. So we're just gonna eat now. So. We looked at the video games and they didn't have the game he was looking for. Jaycion's right behind us. What are you looking for? No?
The cameras. Where the cameras at?
I don't know. Maybe they're still back there because this is not. They're like rearranging everything in here. It's freaking crazy. We don't know what anything is at yet. Over here? No. I don't know. And
tomorrow the boys are getting a haircut. And when I mean the boys, I mean Paul and Jason. Jason's getting his first haircut. I'm so excited. So I'll go ahead and probably end the vlog for today and then continue vlogging tomorrow. Say bye.
Bye.
How's work going?
It's cool.
Yeah, it's cool.
When you carry out, some things are out of your control.
I know. I know. I was just thinking the same thing. I was thinking the same thing. Now, why you got so much sweat? You gotta tell me about that.
Kevin, you wanna say hi to my vlog?
To your vlog?
Yes.
Would it be like video log? What's it called? So I can say hi to your subscribers. You got any subscribers?
I don't know, like 26.
What? Well, what's up, y'all? Time to get JC on right instead of getting him wrong. Don't he look like an old man? That's how he gonna look when he's 7. How you get so many different textures of hair? Look at your dashi. I know. You good? Got a little booger in there? What's up, baby? Did you get your mama for Mother's Day? The Paul ain't getting enough.
Yeah. Why do you call it that?
I can't say vlog. I guess I could have just said it. But it's better to say vlog. I want you to show all your viewers what your son turned to.
Don't worry, I'll be editing the video.
Bite stop. Get it.
Shrimp freaks on the post to y'all.
Hey.
Is that right? It's better than you.
Hey.
I can teach you, but I have to.
So we are back in Barstow and at home. They're not.
Somebody calling you. Answer.
Answer the phone. Say hello. Say hi.
Goody.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Who that?
Well, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog and go ahead and give this video a huge thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification. So that you'll be notified when I post something new. So yeah, like, subscribe, hit the bell notification button, and share. Tell them share. Say tell your mamas, tell your grandmas, tell your husbands, tell your kids, tell your wives. Yeah, tell them. Oh my God. Hey guys, so we thought we were ending the vlog, but I just wanted to add this in because my babies got me a tripod.
You bought that.
I'm using it right now, obviously. Not obviously, you guys can't see, but what's this one? Just to start off with. But we will be getting a camera and we will be getting a better tripod. Better camera, better tripod. Soon, maybe not soon, whenever we can, you know? But it's good to start off with and I really like it. It might be a little bit heavy to carry for like hours and hours, but who vlogs continuously for an hour? I don't think anybody does that. So it'll be good. And Yeah, guys, I just wanted to add that in. Thank you, babies. So, anyway, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell notification button to be notified when I post a new video, and share. Tell your mamas, tell your friends, tell your daddies, tell your husbands, tell your wives, tell your neighbors. Shit. I don't know. Just tell everybody. Thanks, guys. Bye.